right, Brian. 300 rats, yeah. 10,000 crickets, and 20,000 cockroaches. Yeah. How did they get on?
And one snake.
You're forgetting the mices. What about the mices?
The mices.
Yeah, the mices in there.
They're rats.
Is it just me or is this guy a creep? I love
no.
him.
Straight out of a helicopter holding her hand, a little cockroach is there. He's like, one in your bra. He's like,
I'll
hands
you
going in.
He's a bit naughty.
I bet if you ask,
I bet if you ask, I bet he made her feel really welcome. I bet he made it
that's
a lot easier.
That's what Joe does. He makes girls feel very welcome. Has he already tried to,
but why do Italians get away with it? If that was me, they'd be going, look at that sleazy Irish. Well, it's him. Just because he has a lisp, he gets away with it.
He is quite tactile, but, yeah. He kind of does get away with it, you know.
And he's so camp. Why does he get away? How camp is he? I'll tell you what, this has got to be the campest camp we've ever had. I mean, the women in there are butchered than the men, isn't they?
Yeah.
It's just gone to a whole new level now with Vincent.
Can we
still
talk
think
about...
Layla's the hardest. Layla's the hardest.
She's the hardest. Can we talk about his aura? Because from him being in that shack and two rats to get it on, what is he going to do to the atmosphere down in camp with maybe Amy and Joey?
He's going to be explosion.
Do you know what? He is a funny character. I think he, you know, he will be getting his bottom out at some point along his journey. So, yeah, if the women want to see that, then,
I think he's just what we need as well.
He's fire.
Yeah. Can't wait to see more of him.
He's going to cause trouble. He's going to cause a lot of trouble.
You
I know a lot of the guys aren't going to like him.
Really? No, you don't think he's going to bring people together? No.
I don't think so, because I know Keane's old-fashioned.
Yeah.
You know, like, if, you know, there's been kind of the camp guy messing along, but I think he's a little too sleazy. And I know old-fashioned people like Keane, Steve... They're going to be like, not into this. And then the girls are going to love the attention.
There's a lot of cabinets in there as well. Yeah. I think they're going to totally get him and stuff. Yeah. You know, he's been brought up around sequins and glitter.
David.
You've got to expect a bit of that.
So was I. I was in a boy band. Doesn't mean I go groping your boobies every 5 minutes.
Rob, what are people tweeting?
I've got a tweet from Jackie Paul who said, it has to be so hard being the two new people. Mm. I hope they're mean as we get some arguments going. Can't wait for that.
Yeah. No, you know, it's really weird because you can either go in with two game plans. Either go in there and think, I'm just going to do everything that they asked me to do and kind of creep up to them.
Okay.
Or you can go in there and think, I'm me, accept it. If you don't accept it, you know, lump it. Yeah. So it'd be interesting.
I think they're going to go in like middle ground.
I think they'll go in.
Okay,
they want to keep them happy. Obviously, they want to keep them happy. But
I think this trial thing today, though, is upsetting a few, especially some of the guys. I think people like Keane. And maybe Alfonso. I think a few of these guys, they really want to do the challenge.
And
they want to have a go at it.
Newbies coming in, doing it.
Yeah, they've been sitting there all week, and all of a sudden, these two new people walk straight in and get to do a trial.
That's not their fault, is it? I mean, that's just part of the game that they've got to do the trial first.
Yeah, but you know what is their fault? The fact they only got 6 stars. 6 stars is the maximum they can get because they only. Was it 307 hats that they did?
Yeah.
So that kind of. They're happy with that. I don't think they realised it was 12 altogether they could have got.
I think they're getting half the stars is acceptable, isn't
it? Yeah, I think it was quite hard in there, you know. It's quite, you know.
It's easy for us to watch.
It could have been worse if Helen Fannick wasn't there. They'd be eating your toenails for the rest of the week. So.
I actually don't think they did too bad considering.
Who do you think the campmates will choose that's going to win the trial?
It's hard to pick which one's going to be worse, isn't it?
I don't know. Yeah, I was thinking exactly. Annabelle does scream a lot, but then so does Vincent.
I think entertainment value, I think everyone wants to see Vincent Dix. It'll be hilarious at it, but I think they'll probably be as good as each other.
Yeah.
It's going to be a tough one to call.
I've just been given some exclusive information about the trial out by Canteen. It involves putting creatures in your mouth and holding them in there. So some of them may be alive still, I think. Is that going to change your mind and how well someone's going to do?
They're going to freak out with that one. They're going to hate it.
They've done something similar with when Sam Fox and Gino went in.
Yes.
They had to do the same thing. They'd put stuff in their mouth. And Gino really struggled. But it was like the most entertaining thing of the year. So,
so great TV to come.
What do you think is worse, Joe? You've done pretty much every trial a few times. Eating or keeping live things in your mouth?
I think once you've eaten like the stuff that I've eaten, I think just being able to take it out is quite refreshing.
Yeah.
Coming out that way as rather the other end where it normally comes out.